it's easy to see why.
Okay.
So guess what? They actually found the kid's bike. I really didn't think I'd ever see that damn thing again.
That's great! How did they manage to track it down so fast? Wasn't it still out yesterday?
You know, I can smell a lie. They smell like dog shit.
Oh God, don't hurt me, please!
Up for a friendly game? After you. And check. Very well played. Your choice, friend. Check. Huh. That was nicely done. Let's get set up, shall we? You're in check. That would be check.
Second fucking tired of this shit. I have to look after the kids 24/7. Such a goddamn loser. They sat up, wasted them. Goddamn loser.
Truth is, even if he wasn't such a lying hack,
I am so over it. Yes.
Well played. What shall we play? And check. Please. You're in check. Check.
My cell phone is hacked. I feel like I'm being followed in my car. I can't even go to the bathroom without thinking somebody's looking at me. It's so charming. Give a shit. Next, they can shut me down. Like, I'm all for it.
Yes. Well done. Take your pick.
If that happens, I know what I'm gonna do. I'm already looking at your picture.
That would be check. Great job. What do you want to play? And check. Check. Your move. You're in check. Be check. Please proceed.
Check.
Check. Check. Please, go on. That would be check. And check. Your move. Okay. Please, proceed.
Check.
You're in check. And check. After you. That would be check. You're in check. And go. Oh, come on. Give it another go.
Hey.
Hey. You don't want to play.
Take care of yourself. Where is he? And Jordy can be a pain to work with. He's the devil I know. Things were different. I might be hunting him down. Or vice versa. But if he says we got a problem, I need to take it as a massive understatement. Can't let this survivor ID me. Everything's gonna spiral out of control.
Live here.
What happened?
Well, security in these buildings is pretty tight. So people like this feel nice and secure living way up here. I mean, these people just had a simple chain lock on their door. I guess they want to have a good look at the pizza guy before they open it all the way.
All right, fine, sure. So about this problem.
Well, that's why I brought the bolt cutters. He opens the door this much, there's a chain right there, I slip him in and snip, and guess what? It's not the pizza guy.
Jordy, the problem, let's deal with it.
We are dealing with it. We're in the midst of solutions here, Pierce. You don't appreciate what I do for you. You don't realize how much I take care of you, do you?
Really?
Yeah.
Well, do me a favor. Let's get on with it. How much time do we have?
Not as much as we need. Oh, you remember the stiff from the stadium? He's not so stiff anymore. The cops got him in Chicago lockup, and oh, he's about to walk into an interrogation and point a finger right at you.
How did that happen?
Kick me when I'm down. Look at the view. See there? Call went out this morning. Somebody's paying buku bucks to grab this clown and make him talk. And one of those guys is running the assignment.
Well, it seems like me and him need to have a little chat.
Yeah, but this time, don't do that empty gun thing. Poor Maurice pissed himself after your last show.
Don't worry about my methods. You know how to use that thing?
Just get your ass down there, I got you covered. And don't kill the boss this time. You kinda need him.
You think?
Let's make this quick, okay? My balcony hosts are moaning, and that stuff gives me migraines. I get a migraine, Pierce. I am useless to you.
You think you're the only one who wants this quick?
How should I know what you want?
Not big on empathy, are you?
Not particularly.
What's up with this fixer contract? What are they looking for?
You. Somebody wants the vigilante, big time. They're about to fake a prisoner transfer to bust out the one witness who can ID you. I've never seen gather of this kind of manpower, though.
You know, I'll try and stop them. Listen, the witness knows my face. If the fixers reach him, if my name gets out there, they'll come after my family.
The F word. You're too sentimental, Pierce. That's a weakness. Somebody's gonna play that against you someday. I'll cover you where I can, but I can't see everybody. All right, let's do this. Thank you. careful, Pierce. One of them's getting brave.
Problem.
Little help here, can't see. Guy's trying to get the drop on you.
Hold on. Stop.
Who's assigned to the prison job?
What? Man, I don't know what you're talking about.
Lance Brenner. As a family.
What are you doing?
I'm asking you how your family is. Looks like you got two lives going at once, family man. Yeah, the kids are gonna be in college soon. It's pricey for a union rep.
Fuck you.
Yeah, and there's also the second life. Ghost accounts with a lot of money in them. Hey. Do you know that your name is tied to a whole bunch of cold cases? I bet the cops would love a chat.
Okay, hold on. You want a piece of the cash? I can cut you in.
You're wasting my time.
All right! Fuck. Prison job. It's Angelo Tucci. He's running a convoy. It's too late. You'll never find him.
Who says I want him? Bet he's got a family in town.
Why do you want his family? The fuck is wrong with you?
I wouldn't know where to begin.
Wake up, Pierce. More fixtures incoming.
How bad?
Remember Kinderhook?
Shit.
Hell yeah, I got him.
Pierce, more fixers incoming.
How bad?
Remember Kinderhook?
Shit.
Call me back. Did you find the guy we traced?
Yeah. Some bad history there. Listen, I need to find someone else. This time I have a name, Helena Tucci. She's related to a guy I'm after.
Does she live in Chicago?
Yeah, I need a location right now.
Got her. Wow, she's got a serious digital footprint. Okay, this morning she posted about a meeting today outside the Willis Tower.
All right, I'll call you when I'm there. I may need more help.
Look out! Southbound train arriving.
Okay, I'm at the Willis Tower. What do you got on Helena?
Looking through status updates, she likes selfies. Here she is making a duck face, a sparrow face. She loves her cats too. Why are you targeting this clueless girl?
I'm not. I need to find her uncle fast, and Helena's gonna point the way.
Okay, here's something. She posted a pic this morning. Her outfit for today. Dark hair and glasses. And she's showing off a green backpack.
Thank you, social media. That's a start.
I'll keep digging.
Hey, would you like one? There's a going out of business sale.
What's that?
I've got her medical records. She had an abortion last year. That might explain the therapist she's seeing.
Why are we prying this deep? I don't need a history, Clara. I need a location.
Hey, I start the search and information just comes in. I don't control the content. Hold on. Perfect. She just posted a status update. She's inside Connolly Square. It's a glass structure. Should be right near you.
I got it. Nice work, Clara. Now delete those files.
I'm dead sick, Aiden. We believe information should be free.
Clara.
Relax. We don't pick on innocent girls.
Okay, Helena. You're up.
Hello?
Miss Tucci? I'm Dr. Hyatt with the Chicago General Hospital. We received your Uncle Angelo's blood work, but you're the only number he gave us. Do you know where we can reach him? It's urgent.
No, sorry. I haven't heard from my uncle in years.
Okay, thank you, ma'am. Wait for it.
Yeah.
Hey, Uncle Angie.
Helena, you need concert tickets again?
No, listen. I got a weird call. I think the cops are looking for you.
What? Damn it, you calling me just gave them a trace. Hang up now.
Gotcha. Where are you, Angelo Tucci? There you are. Angelo Tucci. This guy's leading the prison transfer for my witness. Somebody's paying Tucci for the vigilante's identity. Somebody wants my name. Well, good luck with that.
I'm getting a little nervous here, Pierce. You find him?
I'm tracking his GPS. Cut him off before he reaches the prison.
Nice.
Hear it.
Okay, so it sounds like you've made a few enemies. Well, maybe more than a few. Expect some bad shit in your way.
Great.
Angelo Tucci. This guy's leading the prison transfer for my witness. Somebody's paying Tucci for the vigilante's identity. Somebody wants my name.
Oh.
Well, good luck with that.
I'm getting a little nervous here, Pierce. You find him?
I'm tracking his GPS. Cut him off before he reaches the prison.
Nice.
Let's hear it.
Okay, so it sounds like you've made a few enemies. Well, maybe more than a few. Expect some bad shit headed your way.
Great.
No!
you, seriously.
Go!
Why did that happen?
Grab the top!
Done. No more prison transfer. Now, I need to find a way inside that prison. A little face to face with my witness. Have contacts in the prison?
I already asked if they could make our guy slip in the shower. They're dirty, but they're not that dirty.
I'm gonna get arrested.
Of course you are. Why the hell are you doing that?
This witness we're after? He's a nobody. He was in the wrong place at the wrong time. He wasn't looking for me. I don't want to kill him. I just want him to understand I can reach him anywhere, anytime.
That is a terrible plan. I love it. I'll find a map of the joint. Talk you through it once you're inside. Anything you need?
My phone?
Jesus, you have a problem. You need to unplug.
Jordy, I need my phone. They'll confiscate it the second I'm in.
Yeah, I know. I'm fucking with you. I got just a guy. He's begging to settle his debt. You get your phone.
Encryption system today. PR Director Charlotte Gardner has gone on record saying that a failed data leak attempt this morning is proof that the corporation is more secure than ever.
What?
Bad driving is practically a way of life.